Roger, hangar control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
Well, thank you. Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the outer way. They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
You got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably not.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Hey, go check them out.
I'm going.
Thank you.
ship's caught in Moon's gravity! We're being pulled in!
Detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay. Get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
Just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
All regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
She's the one who...
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir.
Yes, sir? Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Stop! Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Speak unless they are spoken to.
Sure, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You are inmate.
532-521. You can address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way. By her. She crossed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. This place. place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just thought that last part gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon? Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time.
Flatlining.
is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, no. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, but look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. And there's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Meet me there.
How?
Elevator's that way.
take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up. hurt?
Force have been authorized. Area secured. Moving to medical sector. Detected. Lethal force authorized. No activity detected. Elevated. Black Iron Security Unit active. Scanning for movement. Systems online.
like I'm in the clear.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that one that's locked up. lockup had already been made. All that's left is this baton.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
Fall back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir.
Through.